My name is Ramya. I usually write fairly strong, feminist, angry, ranty poetry. And TJ challenged me to do something different, so this is my attempt.
Yeah.
My theme was Wrong Time. And that's what it's called. You said you were looking for inspiration. I showed up cold coffee in hand. There were 24 of us, or there could have been. All you had was a day. That's all we needed to make a new story every hour. Who needs a lifetime? Every us is a you that is looking and a me that shows up with a map. Let's go adventure seeking. Aren't you glad you and I were born to this time and not another? We wade through millions of bites and billions of lives to find each other. In another age, our quest would be called heroic, because heroism is an award that they give to those who die trying. But you and I are still questing. If I were important enough, you might not think to look for me up in the stars. So I'm staying on ground zero, waiting for you to learn how to read maps. You wonder what's taking me so long to find you. Well, you left me a map too. But I went on a treasure hunt, questing for all the gold that you and I can be. Bad timing, what's that? Nobody remembers that the clock returns to the same place every day. So you run along. I'll stay at one. Someday we may make two together. How do I find peace without you, you ask me? Well, when I close my eyes, the universe ends. But I hear you sigh, and I know that you're keeping it alive for me. So take that clock, spin it 1, 2, 12 more. Let Lady Luck kiss adventure with my lips and your breath, while we wait for wrong timing to throw a wink away again.